Maybe there's another way in. Damn it, I can't open it. Maybe there's something in my briefcase that would help get it open. I have to get in there. Whatever happened, I hope it's not my father's blood. Am I delusional? I need to get rid of them before I leave the basement. He's upstairs. Want from me. Has someone gone through my briefcase?
Who the hell are you? Stay back. You hear me? Keep away!